Hi guys, Emman here and welcome back to my channel. In this video, we have a guest and this is our guest.
Sup guys, I'm Zek, I am a Filipino and I'm nephew of Tito Emman.
So huwag na natin patagalin pa, ano ba ang gagawin natin ngayon, Andre?
Mag-unboxing tayo ng
Nintendo Switch Mario Edition. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel.
Hit the notification bell
para lagi kang updated every upload ko ng video. And don't forget to like this video
and share with your friends.
Okay, without further ado, let's get started.
Ito na guys, ang ating Nintendo Switch Mario Edition.
So guys, kung makikita nyo, meron agad mabubungon sa atin ng left and right Joy-Con, the Nintendo Switch console, and the Nintendo Switch dock. Kung makikita nyo, may libre siyang carrying case. So
it's free!
Okay, this is the front. Okay, check na natin ang mga sided box niya. Okay. So guys, start na tayo sa pagre-review ng kanyang box. Kung makikita natin sa box, ay makikita agad natin ang Joy-Con left and right, the Nintendo Switch dock, the Nintendo Switch game console, and the Joy-Con grip. And kung makikita natin guys, meron siyang included carrying case, the red and blue Nintendo Switch Mario Edition. And ito yung kanyang logo. And sa lower part, makikita naman natin ang instruction niya at ang mga content included. So guys, kung makikita natin ang content included niya ay the Nintendo Switch console,
Joy-Con left,
Joy-Con right,
Joy-Con straps,
high-speed HDMI cable,
Nintendo Switch dock,
Joy-Con grip,
Nintendo Switch AC adapter,
and lastly, the Nintendo Switch carrying case. At ito pa ang mga nasa box niya, yung mga barcode, and the Nintendo Switch logo. Sa kanyang right side, makikita natin ng back of the Nintendo Switch and the front of the case. And ganun din sa kanyang left side. Kaso lang, nagkaiba sa kanila ay ito ay ang
harap ng Nintendo Switch
and the back of the carrying case. At titignan naman natin sa kanyang upper part, makikita natin ang Nintendo Switch logo. This is the Nintendo Switch logo or wording. Okay. And lastly, makikita natin ang kanyang likod. Sa kanyang likod, ang Nintendo Switch logo and the Nintendo Switch
Straps.
Good job, son.
What do we do? Let's get on
box. Okay, i-open na po natin ang box. And i-open natin to using this. And we're going to pull this. And this is the Nintendo Switch. Wow!
It's so cool!
Kalino ba, Andre, yung Nintendo Switch na to?
Ay, sa akin po to. Binigay po sa akin to ng daddy po at mami ko po sa birthday ko po. So, June 9 ko po ito nakuha.
Yes, good job, Andre. And open na natin yung box. Makikita, bubungad agad sa box is the Nintendo Switch game console and the Joy-Con left and right. And set aside muna natin yan. And tignan natin ang mga other material sa loob. As you can see, bubunga din agad sa atin ang the carrying case from the Nintendo Switch. So, this is the carrying case. Open na natin siya.
Diyan din natin nilalagay yung Nintendo Switch natin para hindi sila masira.
Yes. And this is the Nintendo Switch case. And this is the front, the red one. And this is the back, the blue one. So, set aside muna natin siya. And we're going to remove the other box. And bubungad sa atin ang the manual or the user guide, the Joy-Con grip. This is the Joy-Con grip, the back of Joy-Con grip, and the front of Joy-Con grip. So dito nyo ilalagay ang Joy-Con sa dalawang gilid.
So para set aside sa TV.
Yes. Set aside natin and ito ang what's this, Andre?
Joy-Con straps.
Oh yes, this is the Joy-Con strap.
Lalagyan niyo yun sa Joy-Con para pag malayo kayo, pwede niyo pa rin gamitin.
Yes, and this is the Joy-Con strap. And this is the right, and this is the
left
strap. So, set aside din natin to. And makikita naman natin ang Nintendo Switch charger with the Type-C cable.
Pretty cool.
And lastly, makikita naman natin ang HDMI cable, the fast HDMI cable.
Wow.
Yan. And lastly, ang huling-huli ay ang Nintendo Switch Dock. So guys, as you can see, yan ang Nintendo Switch Dock.
And I don't think I've ever seen this.
Good job. And this is the back of Nintendo Switch. And this is the HDMI cable and the USB. And we're going to the next step.
Further we do, let's get assembling.
Yay! And this is the Nintendo Switch. Napakaganda niya, Andrea, no?
Kaya nga.
Iba siya sa lahat.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, this is the Nintendo Switch.
Wow, kamahal pala na to.
So guys, sa mga nagtatanong po, nabili po namin siya sa Data Blitz sa SM City Cabanatuan worth 17,800 plus. Yun, hindi ko kasi alam yung exact amount niya. And this is the 17,500 plus with the freebies. May freebies po siya, the tempered glass and the case. And then, open na natin na.
We're going to the Joy-Cons. Left and the right.
Okay, this is the Joy-Con. This is the right Joy-Con. Ano ba ako sila?
Look, this is X, Y, B, and A, the controller, and the home button.
And this is the left Joy-Con. This is the left Joy-Con, the controller, and the right, left, up, and down controller.
Also guys,
controller.
If you don't know, there's an R right here, and a Z R right there.
Yes, and this is the left, and the C left. Yes, guys. And set aside na natin yung box. And we're going to assemble this. So, guys, Andre, you are the right side. Ay, the left side, and I am the right side. Okay? Ay, hindi pala. Tama dito ka. Yan. Okay. So, ilalagay na namin. Lagay na natin, Andre.
Oh. Sorry, guys.
Ako muna, guys. Ako muna. Yan. 1, 2, 3, go. Build in. And guys, so we're going to open the Nintendo Switch. After that, i-assemble muna namin siya and papakita naman sa inyo later. Yan. So guys, na-assemble na namin siya and this is the screen. And this is the A button. We're going to press the A button.
Also,
and
if you don't know yet, we haven't put on the case because...
Yes, we haven't put on the case and papakita na namin sa inyo yung case. And nakapaglagay na kami ng dalawang game, pero tinanggal muna namin para sa inyo. Nilagay na namin yung dalawang game. Ayan siya guys, the
Super Smash Bros.
And the Minecraft Edition. Okay? Pakikuha na Andre yung ating nabiling mga games.
And here is the game.
And here is the game guys. As you can see, this is the Minecraft.
And this is the game card.
And this is the game card. And next, and this is the Super Mario Smash Bros. The Ultimate Edition. And this is the game card. This is the game card. Ano ang gusto mong laruin una, Andre?
Let's try the Super Smash Bros.
Okay. How to put this, guys? Ganito lang siya. Mapakadali lang niyang ilagay.
Open nyo lang to. Yung nakalagay ng game card.
Open this and... You're going to put this. Yan, like
make sure
that.
Na nakataas yung Nintendo Switch nasa taas para ma-assemble
niya. Yes.
As you
okay,
can see.
As you can see.
Oops, that's the wrong button.
Okay, you're going to click the A or
click
press
A.
The A to
A,
enter
okay.
to the game. And we have a two account. This is the Samus and the Mimi. This is Mimi Caseline. This is the Mimi Caseline because
yep.
Her tita is Mimi. She called Mimi. And we're going to use the Samus because Andre is the Samus.
Yep.
And papakita na natin sa kanya sa next video kung paano siya laruin.
Pretty cool, right?
What?
Pretty cool, right? Of course, I'm gonna pick Samus.
Because Samus is your favorite character, right?
Yep. Boom! Get wrecked, Pikachu. next video, guys, tatanggalin namin yung Joy-Cons, lalagay sa Joy-Con grip, then sasaksak namin sa TV namin.
Yes, guys. So, guys, we're back. Makikita nyo na uli kami sa camera. And if you can see, this Nintendo Switch is so good. And this is the Joy. What's that? Joy-Con grip.
It's called Joy-Con strap.
Strap pala. Sorry, guys. And as you can see, okay, dako na po tayo sa specs of the Nintendo Switch.
Oo nga pala, guys.
Yes, guys. Nakalimutan namin. Kaya nakapaglaro muna kami. And the size of Nintendo Switch is approximately 4-inch height and 9.4-inch long. Good. Sakto siya sa mga batang naglalaro. Hindi siya malaki, hindi siya din maliit. Sakto lang.
Hindi siya mabibingi kasi konti
yes.
na yung pag-ano niya.
And yung kapal naman niya ay 0.55 inches. And the weight is, Andre, what is the weight? 0.66.
It's approximately 0.66 pounds. That's
and
heavy.
Pag meron siyang Joy-Con ay 0.88 pounds. That's so heavy. Okay lang, magaan lang siya, Andre, kasi para talaga gaming siya eh, gaming. Okay.
Oo nga pala, guys. Sorry pag ginawa namin itong hindi right kasi
yes.
we don't know
how to unbox the Nintendo Switch, right?
And no haters in the comments.
Yes.
We don't like that.
Okay. So guys, as you can see, kung makikita nyo ang screen niya, maganda ang resolution because the screen is multi-touch capacitive touch screen. This is a touch screen then, and this is a 6.2-inch LCD display. Yan. Cute. So cute. And next, we have the storage of this is 32GB capacity and pwede din siyang lagyan ng micro SD card. Up to 2 terabyte.
Oo nga pala, then, guys. What? Nakikita nyo ba yung kulay black na to? Pwede yung lagay yung ano?
Dito yung memory card. Yes.
Dito ilalagay yung
memory card.
Saka pwede din gawing stand.
Yes, guys. Okay. After that, kung mapapansin nyo, the power button and the volume button, meron siya kasing speaker. And papakita namin siya after this. And yun lang, guys. And papakita na namin sa inyo yung mga specs ay yung mga paligid nito. Okay. Hi, guys. So, maglalagay na nga po tayo ngayon ng bagong game. Ano ba ang gusto mong ilagay na game ngayon, Andre?
Baka Minecraft.
Okay. Okay, you should open the Minecraft first.
I don't know. Wait, no,
here
I'm blind.
Here is the Minecraft.
Sorry, guys. I think I'm blind.
Yes.
This game card, so little.
Yes, this is so little.
It is so expensive too.
Yes, how much is this, Andre?
I think it's 17,000. I don't know.
Yan, hindi siya ma-focus kasi naka-front cam kami. We are using front cam dahil umalis yung kami nagbibideo. Yes, umalis si Ate.
Lian.
A.K.A.
Jokatal.
Yan. Okay, we're going to open
Minecraft.
To remove the
Minecraft.
Ano ang tatanggalin natin? We're going to remove the Super Smash Bros.
Ultimate.
Yes, and we're going to put the Minecraft.
And here's the box by BTW.
By the way, don't use shortcut. Okay. Ayan. And nailagay na nga natin ang Minecraft. And this is the Minecraft, and if you can see, and open na natin.
I don't know what this is, but it looks cool.
Oh my god.
Is this the duck?
Okay, set up ko lang siya, guys.
I think it's easy.
Okay. Set up natin siya.
Is this a bubble?
So guys, for today, ang gagawin na po natin ay tatanggalin na natin ang kanyang Joy-Con, the right and left, dahil susubukan natin siyang ilagay sa kanyang Joy-Con strap. Okay, tatanggalin ko na ang
for Nintendo strap.
And this,
you know,
one.
Guys, why
oh
is
God,
this for? Do you know what this is for?
Yes, do you know what is it for?
You need to do this if you want to box in a PS4.
Yeah, if you have a game like boxing, and then we're going to put it. Oh, you're going to put the one.
Okay. But where is the other one?
Oh, wrong. Okay, it's good.
Oh, is this right?
It's right then.
Look.
Wow. This is a Super Mario edition.
And also guys, look, it actually works. I'm just gonna open this first.
Yes, you're going to open this. Okay, you're going
No.
You're going to open. Okay. Use that. Ito, makakamu pareha. Hold that. And papakita ko sa kanila na nag-function siya. Oh, kahit wala siya, ano, pwede mo siyang gamitin kahit sa malayo. Okay na. Oh, di ba nung gumagana siya, guys? So cute. Okay, home muna natin. Home button, please. No, nandiyan ang home button. Ayan. So, gumagana siya. So, titingnan natin ang kanyang mga gilid-gilid. Okay, hawakan mo naman, Andre. Ilalagay na uli natin.
By the way, my full name is Andre M. Garcia.
Wala ng video. Ay, oo nga, naka-video ko pa. As you can see, guys, sa kanyang left side, sa ibabaw, ay makikita natin ang power button, the volume rocker. Right side naman, sa upper part, makikita natin ng kahit ang speaker grill and the 3.5 jack, earphone jack. Yes, guys, the earphone jack. And the game card, yung lalagyan ng game card. Sa kanyang upper part, makikita natin ng Type-C port and the barcode. And nakikita natin ang lalagyan ng memory card. So this is the open, please open, Andre. This is the memory card.
What's it lagi?
Hindi ko tin. And guys, this is the memory card. So guys, kung makikita nyo, may kasama din siyang protective kit. Sorry, nakabaliktad yung camera namin. And ang laman ng protective kit niya ay the case and the film. Ay, mali pala, mali. The case and the film. Open natin sa baba na lang. This, and also may kasama din pala siya na, what do you call that? Meron dito, thumbstick cover. This is the thumbstick cover. Yan.
Pinakamaliit na yan.
May kasama siyang dalawang thumbstick cover. The film itself, and the case. So, ilalagay na natin yung, what do you call that? Ilalagay na natin ang Nintendo Switch sa case. Bago nga pala yun, ikinabit namin siya. Napakaganda niya, guys. Look, oh, di ba?
It's American!
And guys, that is the video for today. And sa next video namin, ipapakita naman namin sa inyo kung paano siya gamitin sa
TV!
Yes! Hahanap muna yung HDMI nandyan, gagamitin natin. And sa next video, pangako, papakita namin sa inyo kung paano siya gamitin sa TV. And so guys, huwag na natin pa talaga galing pa. Goodbye guys! Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Hit the notification bell para lagi ka updated every upload ko ng video. And don't forget to
like and share to your friends of yours.
Yes guys! Okay, goodbye! Peace!